And now we go to our local weatherman, Gannon, for the weather. How's it going out there, Gannon?
It burns!
Thanks again, Gannon. We'll have more of this and other stories at 6.